ऑब्जेक्शन था ही नहीं तो उसको आप उस नज़रिए से क्यों देख रहे हैं? हम सामने आके आगे बढ़ के हमने ये काम इसलिए किया है ताकि हम नहीं चाहते कि कल को उठ के कोई भी ऐसी चीज़ फाइनल फिल्म में रह जाए जो किसी को हर्ट करे। तो ये हमने पहल की, हमने आगे चल के ये काम इसलिए किया है ताकि हम फिल्म को एकदम करेक्ट बना के लें। सो कोई कंट्रोवर्सी या कोई टेंशन या कोई प्रॉब्लम तो थी नहीं, ना इससे पहले ऐसी कोई रिपोर्टिंग हुई है कि यहाँ पे कुछ पत्थर हो गया और ये कुछ, ऐसा तो कुछ हुआ ही नहीं है। दिस वॉज अ इनिशिएटिव टेकन प्योरली टू मेक श्योर दैट वी प्रेजेंट देम इन द राइट, दैट्स ऑल। देखिए, जब आप इररिस्पॉन्सिबली बिहेव करेंगे तो मैटर सेंसिटिव हो सकता है, जस्ट एंड वी वर वेरी अवेयर ऑफ इट कि वी कैन नॉट बी इररिस्पॉन्सिबल, क्योंकि हमने एक रिस्पॉन्सिबल फिल्म का यूनिट की तरह बिहेव किया है। इन्होंने इतना एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी सपोर्ट हमको दिया है जिसकी वजह से ये जो फिल्म है अब ये जाके मेरे हिसाब से सिख कम्युनिटी के लिए एक लैंडमार्क फिल्म है। See, there was if we had ever realized that we were having some loophole, we wouldn't have done it. When you make any film, forget about any community, any film, you end up making some errors. The question is, do you want to own them or you don't want to own them? We wanted to own them, we wanted to correct them, we've corrected them. Once the film is shot, it can't be reshot completely, but whatever areas which are really wrong, that should be corrected. And at the end of the day, people are going to see a product which is far more appropriate to be viewed than what it could have been otherwise. And that's what our initiative was. And we are very happy that we have finally resolved everything. And we are going to come out with a film which might have some small glitches, but it will overall do a it will give a great feeling to every Sikh who is watching the film.
Sir, you have to that, like, you had some...
That was the basis of the beginning of our press conference. The first thing I said, that when we made a film, there were some glitches which we could not see at that time. And our intention is to correct them as many as we can. And as I said, that the entire community has been extremely supportive, extremely gracious to accept some of the glitches and show us the right way how to correct them. So their support has been tremendous, and I think every producer should understand that this is the right way to go ahead. And my experience is that if ever, whenever I'll make part two, Singh Is King sequel, the first thing I'll do is I'll go to them, because their support has been tremendous.
This thought came
so fantastic to the film, and they liked the film so much. So we believe that it has got all it takes to become a hit film. And so obviously sequel can be made, the storyline is such, and why not?
Have you shot reshoot some shoot as well, like the
top? Yes, today morning we did some reshooting with Akshay.
How much would that be? How much?
Not much. That's what I'm saying, that the community has been extremely supportive, and they have also realized that it is not possible to extensively reshoot. Whatever was absolutely required, they've suggested, we've done it, and I think it will be a fantastic film for everyone. I don't know about that. I think they are responsible people, and they represent a large section of the community. And not just that, they've been just talking to us, they've been talking to every possible segment of the community from every city to make sure that they are going in the right direction and they are guiding us in the right direction. So I think overall it has been a fantastic approach from our side as well as their side, and that's why it has resulted into such a positive end to the whole thing. Thank you.